Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have given the value of f of x as log of x plus root of 1 plus x square. And we have to show that the given function is odd function. Now, before starting this, let us understand what is odd function. So, odd function is nothing but where the condition, that is f of minus x equal to minus f of x, is satisfied. So whenever we get this condition, that is f of minus x equal to minus f of x, in all those cases we say that f of x is odd function. So it means here we have to show that f of minus x is equal to minus f of x, and if we succeed to show that f of minus x is equal to minus f of x, then only we'll say that yes, this function f of x is odd function. So let's start with this. So if you'll observe this, then on the right hand side we have minus f of x. Out of that, the value of f of x is already given in the question. So we'll start with left hand side. So in the left hand side we have f of minus x. So let's find out the value of f of minus x. So to find out value of f of minus x, I will replace this x by minus x in f of x. So I'll say, replacing x by minus x, we will get f of minus x equal to log of minus x plus root of 1 plus minus x the whole square. Now by solving this, we'll get log of minus x plus root of 1 plus, now the square of minus x is x square, so x square as it is. So we got the value of f of minus x as log of minus x plus root of 1 plus x square. But if you'll see, then this is not at all equal to minus f of x, because minus f of x will come out to be minus of log of x plus root of 1 plus x square. And until and unless we are not getting this condition, or we are not getting this value for f of minus x, we cannot say that it is a odd function. So to get this value for f of minus x, here I will perform the process of rationalization, because we can see root over here. So by rationalization, we'll try to bring this term as minus of log of x plus root of 1 plus x square, and then we can say it is odd function. So I'll say by rationalization, this will become log of, now minus x plus root of 1 plus x square as it is. The conjugate of this is minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. So I'm dividing by it, and again I'll multiply with the same term, that is minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. So after that, if you'll solve the numerator, then in numerator we can see one formula, that is a plus b and a minus b, because the both terms are same. So we know that a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So by applying this formula, here we'll get minus x, that is our a, the whole square minus b. B is nothing but root of 1 plus x square, so square of this, and whole divided by, this denominator will remain same, that is minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. Now by taking square, we will get log of, this will give us x square. Now root and square will be cancelled, and here we'll get minus of 1 plus x square in the bracket. Denominator will remain same. Now if you'll see the numerator, then because of this minus sign, all the signs inside the bracket will change. So this will become log of x square minus 1 minus x square upon minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. So after that, this x square and minus x will be cancelled, and in the next step we will get minus 1 upon minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. So therefore f of minus x is equal to log of minus 1 in the numerator and minus x minus root of 1 plus x square. Now if you'll see here, we can take minus sign common from denominator, and here we'll get log of minus 1 upon minus of x plus root of 1 plus x square. Next, since numerator and denominator both are negative, will cancelled, and we'll get positive sign, that is 1 upon x plus root of 1 plus x square. Now here we got the term log of 1 upon x plus root of 1 plus x square. So here I can apply the formula of logarithm. So in log, we have one formula, that is log of 1 upon x is equal to minus log x. So here this denominator term is our x. So we'll get here minus of log of x plus root of 1 plus x square. And if you'll observe, then this term log of x plus root of 1 plus x square is our question, which is f of x. So I can replace it by f of x. So that will become minus of f of x. Now if you'll see, then we got the condition, that is f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. And hence we can say f of x is odd function. Thank you.